out. It's funny, when you make a mistake, you really get no green light.
Yeah, I know.
Well, the thing is, I'd rather make a mistake when I have the right contact. Mm. You know, if I play a more aggressive shot, I feel that the contact and the ball goes too low,
yeah,
it's fine. Or if I have a good arc, but it's too long, so I hit too hard, too fast, but it's fine. Whereas when I'm making a flat contact, you know, the shot didn't go at all.
Okay, so
that's what you're,
let me suggest another scale, if I may.
Okay.
So we've got this as a target, okay, so we know that's there,
yeah.
Right? What I'd like you to do is to notice, and you can have your own height over the net scale. So, you know, a one might be here, a two, three, mm-hmm. or one might be here. And just give us a number after each shot for how high the ball crossed the net on your scale.
Okay. Okay. 10.
Good. Minus, you have minus, yeah, good. Focusing exercise.
It's good.
Yeah. You have to stay on it.
Yes.
Good. Okay.